Adidas store. Oh, center on box. Nice. That point guard looked like he could shoot though, right? Number six there.
Oh, he do?
Offensive threat. This dude, see him?
I didn't know I could look at him and see if he could shoot or not. My bad.
No, because every time I see the small people, you don't already know.
He ain't that small, is he?
He looks short. Our guy's short too.
Here we go.
You didn't like that?
Nope.
That was a mini.
Yeah, but you both of the dudes are standing right beside you.
Oh, but they jumped. I thought I had space.
I don't see that space.
Look at that.
Oh, I should have fucking blocked that. Come on.
My thing switched up on me.
Come on.
Camera. I did a U. I guess I must have pressed a combination of buttons. And it switched my camera over. There we go.
The right direction. Man.
Let's go. Good drive. I thought the ball blocked it.
fuck?
Jump and recover when I had broke his ass. I guess I ain't got that shit down. Oh, that was mine. I saw that coming too. That dude almost got a good ass, fucking high ass close shot.
Dunk it?
Oh, he did that little
one? Yeah, I saw him dunk before.
Yeah.
dude is just dunking like a motherfucker.
Oh, bitch. I said, some of my bitch.
That was a crazy duck, right?
Yeah, I like it. That was the one that they were riding you, right?
Yep. Just that, that contact down.
Bro, that's bullshit. That's bullshit. I was like, what the fuck? Like, why would I do that dunk in that situation? I did a fucking quick drop.
That's cool. You got the block. That's not goaltending.
Fly.
Look at that guy. Hold on. Defensive three. Don't go up.
Dang, man. I'm trying to shoot. You fucking up my concentration and shit.
I thought you seen that.
You doing wrong, Bobby Paul. You got top 50 is on. Holla at me, man. Shit, 7-4. I got to cook my food.
Did you go back?
No, I didn't go back. I was trying to go on the other side.
I think that was a back.
All right.
I think that would have been a poster.
Who's your man? Who, mine?
Well, because there's a guy in the wing right now, open. Oh, that's the green screen.
Yeah.
Because I know when you dunk and stuff like that, you're late to come back, you know, just because that's just how 2K is.
Oh, yeah, no, 17, but I had him. With green shoes. I got him. I was on him. When I was a little boy, for some reason, everybody that smoked weed used to play this particular Bob Marley song. Steer it up. So every time I would go over their house, this song would be playing, and I could smell weed. Yeah, I don't know what it was.
So every time you hear it, do you smell it?
Yep.
You know what I mean?
It was like, I hear the song, and I smell it, and I would be like, oh, I know what they doing. Like, sometimes I could just hear the song, and it's just, no, it's gonna happen. You know what I'm saying? Like if the song is on, oh, they about to smoke. And sure enough, they be smoking in a matter of either minutes or seconds. How did you shoot that one?
Why don't we shoot that one?
Good.
Gotta go for it. You try to go for the putback dunk. Like I said, I don't know what it was about this song, but every time I would hear it at somebody's house, I'm like, they smoking. Or in their car, I was like, yep, they're smokers. I tell you, man, fucking love is a motherfucker, man.
What do you say?
It is, man. It's just, it'll fuck with you. It'll, you know what I'm saying? Like, real love. Like, you really in love with somebody.
Yeah.
It's gonna fuck your life up.
Is that you? Absolutely. You can't even control yourself.
Right.
Do dumb shit.
Right. You know what I'm saying? Especially when people don't really know what love is and they think they're in love and they just allow people to do shit to them, like beat them and fucking cheat on them and do all kind of crazy shit. Like,
that's the difference. Like, that's and, love. That's like,
and then
they'd
be like, yeah, but he loves me. I'm like, huh? Or I love him. I'm like, how is that love? Dang, you're going right then. Okay.
You're an asshole.
Right? That's why, man, I don't know. I can't. I don't like the word say can't, but I just don't understand why people get married. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, not as far as like why they get married, but as far as like they use it as an excuse, and they allow all this bad shit to happen to them in their lives, and they'll say, yeah, but I'm married. Yeah.
Right.
So like, because
nobody you're married.
Correct. Like, this motherfucker could fucking attempt murder and shit, but because you're his husband, I gotta stay with him.
Because, what is it they say? Through sickness and health, through the good and the bad.
Correct, bro. That's bullshit. Like, that's not love. Motherfuckers beating your ass or cheating on you or doing all kinds of shit. That ain't love.
Mm-mm. Yeah, love wouldn't. If you know somebody, you don't want to harm them. Or bring harm to them. Jeez, you're a park player. Yo, go from the free throw. Put back.
Right.
I've been wanting to do that.
Me too. I did it in my career.
Really? And so you can do it?
Yeah. Yep.
You see, I didn't know if it was possible. So yeah.
It got to be the perfect ass solution. Oh, like, I mean, situation. It wasn't this year, of course. It was another 2K, but I'm saying I've done it. But it gotta be the perfect situation, man. The ball gotta come off right. Everybody gotta fucking not get the ball. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh, oh, you son of a bitch.
Wow. I forgot what year I did it on, but I came in and then it was almost like the ball went in this dude's hand and it popped up, and then I hit the button and I grabbed it out of his hands as it popped up and just fucking dunked it. It was nasty. Hmm.
Hey, you had three blocks, bro?
Hell yeah.